Another thing I want to say is that we want an ideal to be set up for the nation. It is only the performance of this august body which can set an ideal or an example for the people to follow. I do not say that people who have no respect for law and those who have committed any offense should be saved or protected, but then it can be done only by utilizing the funds of the people, collected from the people in a proper manner so that we can positively make progress. For this purpose, I would request the Honorable House that if some amendments to the rules of procedure are necessary, we must think of it and we must make the principles and the rules such that the House is not disturbed or no disturbances are created every day and our time is not wasted. Paragraph. Another aspect to which I would draw the attention of the Honorable House through you is that economy is one of the most important factors and economy has to be affected by us also. I was reading the Comptroller and Auditor General's report for the year. I find that crores of rupees have not been utilized for years together. During the period, leader of the opposition party was Minister of Industries. What was done has to be looked into. I would draw the attention of Honorable House to the fact that if you read the whole book, you will find no manual of accounts, no statements and no documents reconciling the actual expenditure made and nothing could be done. You will find in this a large number of such items involving crores of rupees. This has affected the economy of this country. What has been done about it? I would make a submission that whenever you find such wastages of money, in those cases, a very stringent view has to be taken and those persons who are guilty must be punished. Individual responsibilities must be fixed. That is why every time we are finding this criticism in this august house that the public enterprises are not making any profit. They are running in loss. It is a must that the guilty must be punished because we are wedded to the principle of socialism and we want the poorer people of this country to come up. But with this sort of performance, it is impossible. The high ups or low ups, I do not know. Whosoever is responsible, action must be taken against them. Otherwise, the economy will not improve as envisaged in the budget for the year under consideration. Stop. Hello friends, for more videos, subscribe this channel and press the bell icon.